the Mayan calendar, Nostradamus, polar shift, the end of the church, aliens, financial collapse, time travel, the return of the Antichrist, the powers that be, going through the solar plane, 26,000 year cycles, Planet X, the head of the serpents, the reptilian agenda, the Illuminati, conspiracy, corruption, and the list goes on and on. People are preparing, buying food reserves, stocking up on arms, learning survival skills and self-defense. Neighbors are becoming skeptical of neighbors. There are movies, books, CDs, DVDs, History Channel shows, ancient manuscripts, the Bible, campfire stories, ongoing science, debates, articles, products, websites, companies, and more that all focus on 2012. More specifically, December 21st, 2012. It doesn't matter if you are religious, young or old, male or female, in the northern or southern hemisphere. The biggest problem with 2012 is no one is safe, even if you don't believe anything will happen. The mass spiritual and emotional tension may turn 2012 into a self-fulfilling prophecy. Please let ZP Tech share with you a different point of view. History shows that through chaos comes order, isolation forms unity, collaboration designs synergy. 2012 to us and millions of others will be an opportunity, a time for creation and a time for building what may be our first need to globally unite, uniting on new levels emotionally and spiritually. ZP Tech makes preparations for a global event of this magnitude. We recognize the shift through 2012 will be significant, regardless if there is any destruction or not. The human need to be aware during these times and the times to follow 2012 after that year has come to a close is essential. As we do not predict the future nor attempt to, our instincts and intuitions compel us to be at our peak levels of consciousness, awareness, spiritual harmony, and inner peace. The health of our chakras, the energy of our aura, the healing properties we can share with others. ZP Tech's new 2012 Alchemy, or Shift Consciousness, will aid you in awakening the dormant superbeing within, and at your most capable pace, as our bodies may not be ready to keep stride with our minds. 2012 will balance the physical and mental of our beings, and provide the path of least resistance to superbeing consciousness. With the most effective route to genuine displays of spiritual expression founded by what you are at the inner depths of your core, your artistry and creative centers are stimulated with a centered harmony of increased focus, bringing you to the culmination of expression and thought. This balance is the awakening of the superbeing. This small change is significant in the grand scale of becoming a superbeing. The subtle difference, the mind and body, is never overlooked. All of us are woven in the fibers of consciousness. The effectiveness and impact will grow as more participate through wearing and using this alchemy, as 2012 will be something we're a part of whether we choose to participate or not. Our collaborative efforts will begin the unity needed for the next dimensions of living as superbeings. Modern science generally assumes that the only knowable reality is the world of matter that we experience through our senses. It does not admit that there could be other realities, other dimensions coexisting with this reality. Instruction and practices that facilitate awakening are already online and can become much more sophisticated. Awakening is often a sudden event. Once a person is ready, the necessary groundwork done, and the consciousness centered. The shift can happen more or less instantaneously. It's possible that research into the neurological correlates of spiritual awakening will lead us to methods of promoting this process directly. There will likely be unforeseen discoveries or developments that will help us free our minds. Whatever they may be, the more we learn how to facilitate a shift in consciousness, the faster it will happen. We believe that the 2012 Alchemy by ZP Tech may shift your consciousness to a higher level. 2012 Awake is the first product in the world designed to directly shift your personal vibration and frequency to prepare for 2012. Alchemical molecules vibrate at frequencies that match those found in human cells. Frequency is a measurable rate of electric energy that is constant between any two points, of which every living thing has. There has been much research conducted and books written on the relationship between frequency and disease. A healthy body typically has a frequency range from 62 to 79 Hz, while disease begins at 58 Hz. When the body is out of balance, it is important to bring your frequency back to homeostasis. The emotions of fear and anxiety, for example, create an acidic condition that activates the transcript enzyme that transcribes the emotion on the RNA template and stores it within the DNA. The emotion then becomes a predominant factor in our lives from that moment on. The 2012 Alchemy has users reporting of purging past emotions from their being. The 2012 Alchemy is going to take you to the next level. Whether by purging past low-frequency events or shifting what you are currently doing to a luminous energy field. The activity of our brain is measurable in different brainwave cycles and different frequencies. For instance, we know that the alpha frequency of our brainwaves corresponds to the basic resonance of the planet, 7.5 Hz, a very interesting illustration of resonance. It's important to understand that certain principles related to holography, or what is called fractal mathematics, is crucial to how we maintain our equilibrium within our bodies and spiritual selves. For personal transformation, monoatomic gold allows subconsciously held beliefs and worries to surface and become understood. This process happens sequentially, bringing to light one issue at a time. M-state gold helps develop keen insight and psychic abilities. For medicinal purposes, monoatomic gold acts upon the pituitary gland, inducing an increase in hormonal production. Monoatomic gold strengthens the heart, improves the production of red blood cells in the bone marrow, and increases our general spiritual awareness. Please join ZP Tech, the future of alchemical resources, as we launch our new 2012 Alchemy. Shift consciousness.